How to create a soccer chart. I'll show you the simplest way to create a soccer illustration. Now we have a workspace and a set of corresponding libraries. All objects in ConceptDraw Pro are located in specific libraries to make them easy to locate. There are a few different methods for placing an object into your drawing. Click on an object and then click on the document at the point you want the object to be placed. Perform a drag and drop from the library to your document, or double-click on an objects icon in the library to place the object in the centre of your document. You can use the fill and line tools to change the colour of elements. Finally, you can export your drawing as an MS PowerPoint, Adobe PDF, or graphic file using the export options from the file menu.
Now your diagram is ready.